the Opel Kadett is basically finally up and running now. So now just to get some water pipe sorted out, and then should be ready for the dyno.